It's Lodge Cast Iron's first Bonnaroo here in Manchester, Tennessee, 2019. We have our booth right behind me. We're selling our limited run Bonnaroo skillet with our tie-dye handle holder that you could only get on the booth. We've been playing instruments all day, but not just any instruments. We actually took our cookware and made instruments for everyone to play.
Hey, I'm at Bonnaroo and I just got my Lodge cast iron.
Got my skillet. I'm gonna make a steak, a little bit of basil, a little bit of garlic, you know.
So I just got a Lodge cast iron Bonnaroo skillet, which are super cool. I've really been wanting one.
So one of the coolest things about our experience here at Bonnaroo is that Lodge cast iron could be found all over the farm. We got to provide cookware for the charitable Bonnaroots dinners. And we also provided incentive prizes to the Bonnaroo Service Project, which actually packed out 6,000 meals.